What's up, YouTube? All right, so today we are going to racing. We're going to Piedmont. They're doing a no time race down there. But first, we gotta go check out the gun store. If y'all never been here? Then Redline Firearms is in Hildebrand. Y'all should check them out. So they're really good people. They do concealed carry classes here and all that stuff. So check them out. We're gonna go in here and look around a little bit before we head to the race. All right, y'all made it. Look how close we are. Right there's the starting line, parked right here. Got some good parking, but. They in line, in staging lines. I think the motorcycle racing starts at 1 or 1:30 or something like that. I don't know. So they're getting ready to run the motorcycles, but they got cars staged up over here ready to run. So let's switch some racing.
ball ball boot.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all, I want to talk fast because we got music coming in the background, but the guy on the bike's okay. They come, they take him out, they got the ambulance here, check him out, he's good to go. So I think they're gonna, they might take him just to get some more observation, but he's okay, y'all. Bayside Outlaw race here with Derek Reynolds and Justin Lane. Alright y'all, well it's actually Sunday morning now. I didn't finish my outro last night, so sorry about that. I usually try to get the racing up the night of, but had a good little drive on the way home. It's like, what, 2.5 hours?
About an hour and a half.
Hour and a half? Oh, okay. Anyway, it felt like 2.5 hours driving home. But had a good time, good racing. The guy at the end of the video that wrecked, he was okay, or they said he was okay, so that was good news. And of course, we left after that because that was the final. So anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Please like, share, subscribe, comment. See you on the next one.